Chicago, I've been waiting 3.5 years to say this again.